forward to preparing the elegant meal for the Blue Door Gala fundraiser later this month. Leanne.
These are our students in the food services training program here at the Ottawa Mission, just one of many programs that really does change lives. We're going to share a personal story of how that happened by introducing you to Chris Schneider. Chris Schneider, a protege of Chef Rick Watson. And Chris, what's it like for you to be in this kitchen again?
It's...
You ran out recently?
You know, what this man has done for me personally. You know, when I came here, I couldn't find work. I had no job. And I made him a promise that if he let me in this program, that I'd make him very proud. And I think I've done that.
Absolutely.
So, Chef Watson, or Chef Rick, as everyone calls you, you know how sort of the slicing, the dicing, the chopping in here can really turn lives around in so, so many ways. I didn't introduce you when I said this is Chris Schneider, that you were a past client of the Ottawa Mission, and now you are what at Time and Again?
I run the fresh foods department at Time and Again, so all the fresh food that goes out into people's homes, I prepare it from scratch.
And very different from what life was like just years ago?
100%.
Explain that if you
would. I used to go around trying to find jobs, travel around with people on the bus, and just hoping that I'd have a chance to find a job. No experience, people wouldn't give me a chance, you know? And with this program here, I got the chance. I came in, finished this program, got a job with Sheila Time and Again. And from there, the work was me. I had to work hard, and I did. And now I have a career, not just a job.
And you said to me in the commercial break that this is such a different life from the life you were dealing with.
I was addicted
to opioids. For you.
And my son came to me one day and put his hands on my face and said, Daddy, you need to stop what you're doing. I can't go on in life without you. So from that minute, I stopped and got off the cold turkey. And I came in to see this man, and he was very frank. He said, give it 100%, I'll turn your life around. And he kept his promise.
And you know what transformation is all about, because your story is similar in many ways. Tell her.
Absolutely. When I was 14 years old, I was on the street and I was on drugs and an alcoholic. I come from a broken home. My mother is mentally ill. And so I know what it's like. And so helping other people and showing them there is a way after, you know, you just need to give us some effort and put forth everything you've got, you can change your life. And Chris is a perfect example of that. Chris is amazing.
So often when we hear, you know, the stories and about the issue of homelessness downtown, what would you like people to know and to understand about the individuals who are homeless?
That they are people, and they have a reason that they are where they are. So, you know, just, you know, say hello to them. Some people don't even get a chance to someone to say hello to them. Give them a chance. And that's what we do here every day at the Mission. We give everyone a chance, and, you know, and it changes lives. It changes lives totally.
There is compassion. There is love. You mentioned Sheila White. I know Sheila White, Lawrence Greenspan, and Michael Moffitt are the co-chairs of this, the Blue Door Gala. And the story of the Blue Door Gala, I guess we should bring Peter Tilley in to share. That blue door is pretty important, and that's why your fundraising event is named after.
Yes, the blue door, everybody identifies with 35 Waller Street. And so many people, thousands, walk by here every day. They drive by here every day, and they have no idea of the miracles that are happening inside that door. People like Chef Rick, people like Chris, so many stories of people whose lives were turning around inside that blue door. So we'll have our own blue door gala. And again, Chef Rick, beyond the training gear, it's his partnerships and friends in the community that he reached out to the Infinity Convention Center, said, let's do an event together. And